Now in sports, a row has erupted within the ranks of Kenya Rugby Union with boss Mwangi Mothe accusing his directors of contributing to woeful performances of the country's national sevens team by undermining South Africa head coach Paul Tchou. While speaking to Xinhua News Agency on their part, the directors said the union chairman ought to engage the entire leadership in decision making. So how can the sport be revived? Here is more.
In reacting to Kenya's rugby union's chairman's sentiments, one of the directors who sought anonymity say the chairman should shoulder responsibility for Kenya's underwhelming showing in the opening of two legs of the 2014 and 2015 HSBC World 7 Series in Gold Coast and Dubai, with the countries lying 14 out of 17 with only 4 points. A democratic policy that delegates different roles of directors of the KRU could, after all, be the cause of the woes of the Kenya Sevens rugby team. An earlier statement by the KRU chairman Mwangi Mothe had indicated, the national squad's docket is being handled to the much dissatisfaction of the Kenya Sevens performance director Paul Tchou and many players. The chairman on Tuesday announced plans to streamline the handling of the national squad docket within the union. On his part, the director who spoke to CISWA claimed Mothe was the stumbling block to the progress of the team since he was not keen on engaging the entire KRU leadership in decision-making process of the side. The director, responding to a story published in a local daily attributed to his boss, experienced hands including vice-captain Collins Injera, Oscar Ouma, Patrice Agunda and Michael Wanjala, who were asked out after falling out with KRU over central contract and medical insurance, amongst other issues. It is no doubt that there's need for all stakeholders to go back to the drawing board in the interest of the team and the nation at large, shade of hardline position and create a lasting solution. Kenyans are missing the thrilling moments.
And that's it from our news desk. Many thanks for watching. My name is Wairi Mombogwa. Have a good night.